Shishya. Okay, now, you know, I will give you some clues, some tips, okay, regarding Manodharma. What is Manodharma? Is improvisation based on Dharma. Dharma is whatever you have learnt. So, for example, this Kriti, you know, this Shankarabharanam is what Shyama Sastri envisioned, isn't it? So, based on that we go. That is always a better approach. Instead of, you know, you go wanting to explore into Shankarabharanam in your own way, it will be very difficult. You know, we have a picture of Shankarabharanam only through listening to all the great people, isn't it? So, it is better to follow. Once you learn the Kriti, you base your Manodharmam according to the Kriti and as an extension of that Kriti. That will be always better, okay? So, for example, here, Samagan. Samagan Vinodini. So, try to notate that first line alone. For a purpose, I am telling you. Pa ma ga ma pa ma pa da pa pa ma ma pa da pa ma ga ma gu ma ga pa ma ga ma ri ga ma pa ma pa sa ri ga ma pa ma pa pa. So, because you will know that what is called the swara sharira, that is, we have a body of flesh and blood and bone and nerves. But the ragas, their body is swara, made of swara. So, nada tanum, anisham. So, this understanding the swara, sukshma, notation of that line, means you are visualizing the swarupa. That is very important, shape. Or else you cannot build up. If you want to embellish something, you should know the shape. So, that is why I am saying, okay? So, what you call nerval, I will give you a simple tip, okay? What is the first phrase? Samagan. So, without tala, you tell me some two or three possible phrases. It should be built around that line, panchama. What is the simplest version? Samagan. So, samagan. Samaga, like that. You tell me another phrase. Samagana. Samagana. Samaga, like that. Okay. You have to imagine so many phrases so that when you do it with a tala, in the flow, all these phrases are going to help you. Samagana. Samagana, 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 sama, samagana, vinodini. Like that. So, this is the one important clue I always give for people who try Nerval. Okay, then, so, and another point for Nerval is, you do the chant without doing the tune. Sa, ma, ga, na, vi, no, di, ni, guna, dha, ma, sha, ma, krishna, nu, te, Ambasa. So, if you know, understand the rhythmic built-up of part of this lyrics, so then you try like this. Samagana Vinodini Gunadama Shama Krishna Nute Ambasa. Just like that, okay? You can have the rule as like this. It should be slightly different from the original line, okay? At the same time,
around.
It should be your original. Okay. Then, and when the summum or the next cycle approaches, you should be ready to, you know, strike the line in its original shape.
Hmm.
For example, Tamil solva thindaadapada kadasiyila poi thindaadittu sramapattu, you know, with difficulty you should not approach. You should not go there. You should be, you know, play safe.
Hmm.
So that is why I say, I recommend the first few lines just float in the
panchamam
place where the composition is.
Hmm.
So panchamam here. So you try one line. Just simple.
Sa ma ga na vi na di ni gu na da ma sha ma krishna nu te yam ba sa ma ga
sa ma
sa ma
ga na. Good, like that. Okay, will you try? Try.
Sa ma ga na vi no di ni gu na da ma sha ma krishna nu te sa ma ga.
That's all, you know. So when the sha ma krishna nu te came, you went away from the original, you know, structure, but you know you came. So that is the way. So dha guna da ma sha ma krishna nu te appadi kuda varum sometimes. But you know, guna da ma sha ma krishna nu guna da ma sha ma krishna nu te ambasa. That is why I always recommend keeping the syllables at the same place. You extend your imagination. Okay, so that comes by practice. So as some samples of kalpana swaras we will try. So tell me some natural phrases that will suit very well for this line. So it is panchamam, isn't it? Gama ri gama sa. Try. Gama ri gama sa ma ga na. Without talam.
Samaga.
You are always thinking about Shyama Sastri. Ma ga ri gama. Sing.
Ma ga na. Da pa ma ga ri gama sa ma ga na. Sa pa ma ga ma sa ma ga na. Da pa ma ga ma sa ma ga na.
Okay, so with the thalam, no, you sing. Sa ma ga na vi no di ni ga ma pa ha ga ri sa ni da pa. Sa ri ga ma sa ma ga na.
Da pa ma da pa pa ma ga ri ma ga sa pa ni sa ri ga ma sa.
So you know, generally what happens, you have so much of space. You started after sa ma ga. Sa ma ga na da pa the ma, like that you structure. You can take the help from varnams. The first swaram will be, you know, with so much of space, so that you will have an idea and you can relax also, make the listener also relax. Or else if you do like this, you know, sometimes it is the way the inexperienced people do. They fill it up with some swaras. Okay, they go here and there, and there is no purpose. It should not be like that. So, sa ma ga na da pa pa ma ga Pamagari, magagari, sarigama. Like that, okay? I can only guide you. I cannot, you know, compel you to sing whatever I sing. Because it is not your manodharma then. Try.
Samagana.
Ta, dim, dim.
Dama, paga. Mari ga sa ni sa re ga ma sa ma ga.
Good. You can try it.
Ni pa da ma pa ga ma da ba pa ma ga re ma ga sa re ga ma sa.
Okay. Sa re ga ma. Whatever you wanted. Now I will leave you free. Ma ga na
ni. Padama, padama, pagama, sarigama,
no, sarigama, pohama,
sarigama,
sa. Okay, try again. Nida pama gama,
dama pagama, riga, sarigama, pagama,
samagana. So, you know, that is why. So now you. Did this ma pa ga ma sa, okay? So you try the, you know, various possibilities to land in samagana. Ma pa ga ma sa pa ga ri sa samagan ga ma pa ga ma ri. From re you cannot go. Re sa nanarkade. It will not look good. Ga ma re ga ma sa ga ma pa da sa ma. It's okay. Ga ma pa sa sa ma. Sometimes you know you may have to come down immediately to sa ma. So you, if you have already you know thought about it, then it will, you know, you can do it more authentically. Okay, ga ma re ga ma sa ma ga n pa ma ba ma ga ma pa ma ga ma pa ga ma re ga ma sa. We will do half hour then. Da ba da ma ba da ba ma da ba ba ma ga ma pa ga ma re ga ma sa ma.
Da ba ma ba da ni sa sa ni ni da ba ma ga ni ga ma sa ni da ba ma ga re pa ma ga re sa ma ga re sa ni da ba ni sa
ni sa re ga ma sa. What you did? Padanisa. Okay, no problem. But you know, if it is beautiful, it is okay. But you should know that you have committed, you have omitted a swara. Da ma da ma ba da ba ma da ba ba ma ga ma pa pa ma ga pa ma ga ma ri ga sa di ga ma sa. What did I do? Ga sa di ga ma sa. Tadhim, tadhim, tadchom. Da ba da ba ma ga ma pa pa ma ga ri ga ma ga ri sa sa di ga ma sa. Padama padama apaga mapaga gamari gasa rigamasa
madaba magama mabama
gariga takataka tadhim takadhim. If there is a, you know, a good mridangis, you know, the first phrase he will, you know, catch, and he will expect you to do continue it.
Continuous.
And also he will encourage you. You should not discourage him. Okay. Sa, what did you do? Sa, padama baga, takadagadhim, takadagadhim, takadasa. Okay, so you should have practiced at home so many phrases. You create a phrase. For example, I will tell you. Sa, padama baga, takadagadhim, takadagadhim, takadasa. Can you try?
Da ma da pa ma ma ba ma ga ri ga ma ma ga ri sa de ga ma sa
sa ma pa da pa ma ba ma pa ma ga ma tam ta ki ta dim tam ta ki ta dim tam ta ki ta dim ta ga ta ki ta tam ta ki ta sa try tam ta ki ta dim tam ta ki ta dim ta ga ta ki ta dim ta ga ta ki ta dim Tathadhim, 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 tathadhimita. What generally I do for my students, I request them to do the Kalpana Swaram with Tattakaram or Jati without going to the swaras. Do it as jati, tatakaram. How do it? Samagan tagatagidadim, 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 tadim, 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 tagidata. Okay? Like that. Try. Samagan tagatagidadim. Tagadagadadim, 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 tagadagadimita. What is the advantage? You will know the rhythmic structure. Or else, many a times we do purposeless meandering. We should not do that. Okay? Papa magari gama. And the Arunagiri Nadarka, Muruga gave the first letter. First word, Muttu. Then Arunagirinatha took over and he composed. He didn't expect Muruga to compose. Okay, like that. Papa magari gama pa magari sari gama gari sani sa pa tha ni sari gama ga ta dhim ta ta ka dhimi
ga ni sari da ba ni da ga pa magari
pa gari sari gama ta dhim ta ta ka dhimi
da pa ma ga ma ma ga pa magari ga ga ma ga gari sani sa sa sari gama ga ma pa ma magari.
You got bored, in between. But Tyagaraja Swami, he finished it happily and he was ready to even go about for next hour. Purana Purushandru Varatma Jasrita, like that he has done for 2 hours. But whereas you stopped in between. Start again. Tadhim tadagadhimi tadhim tadhim tadagadhimi tadhim
tadhim
tadagadhimi tadhim tadhim tadagadhimi tadhim. Okay, very easy. You have to make up your mind. I will give you one clue. Suppose if you don't get any swara, do it as jati. Continue from where you stop as jati. Try that. Let me see whether my techniques work or not. Try. Tadhim, tatakadhim, da pa magari gama pa magari sari gama
ga sari gama pa ma da pa ma pa da ni sa sani da pa da pa ba magari gama
pa magari dhim tadhim tatakadhim. Okay, somehow you have to come, so you are going somewhere, you have to reach home, You may feel tired in between, but you have to reach home. Like that, okay? No problem.